I mean, even that size is great. The only thing I'm disliking are the bugs right now. We normally don't, but as soon as there was rain, we got bugs. It's a sweet little plane, Frank.
Dude, it is pretty sweet. Except for those stupid servos.
Yeah, that's easy to fix, though. Yeah. Be nice if they sold airframe only.
Wouldn't it, though?
Then you could put your own stuff in there. Doesn't matter which way you go. Nice. There's no wind, right?
It's a little bit downwind this way.
Okay. So it's a little from the left?
That's it. Flat out there. I'm flying a Hubby Star 2300
4F. Oh, really? Okay, take it off. I'll be up real quick.
So according to my timer, we 4 minutes
off. All right, I'm clear. Nice. I love these lighter packs.
Yeah.
This is a 30C pack. And this thing whips around like nothing now. Oh, I smell water in the air. You smell the humidity?
Down. Time remaining, 1 minute, landing flaps. Flaps up, gear up. Gear down, 30 seconds. landing plan. Landing flaps.
Yo. A-10.
Okay. And then we'll do an F-22.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Woo! That's my favorite pack for this plane. So that pack was a 6S30C 4000. This is my favorite all-around pack for this plane. It flies better, it flies lighter, and you're able to whip it around. There's no snaps, there's no nothing with the way I have it set up. It's perfect. So ignore all that crazy high C this, you need a high C pack, blah, blah, blah. No, it's an EDF, but it only draws 55 amps. So why would you need a crazy high C rating battery? There's no point. So even with 30C, this is rated at 120 amps constant. So I was flying full throttle most of that flight, and I still got almost 5 minutes flying time. So anyway, that's it. Good flight.